Relational database and SQL. These are the two important topics which we must understand before we start learning anything related to the databases. If you wanted to become a data scientist or if you wanted to become a data analyst, everything starts with the database. It's all a starting point about the database, tables, or the data. Now, if you wanted to start your journey in any of these data related fields, then you must understand relational database and SQL. So this course is for you. If you wanted to get understanding about the SQL, what is relational database, what are different data models, how we can relate relational entities to tables, then this course is for you, where I am going to cover from the basics of the relational databases to the advanced SQL statements as well. So let's try to see what I'm going to cover as a part of this course. SQL and relational databases. This is the course which we are going to cover, and the module one, we are going to cover about the SQL and relational databases, which will cover about what is relational databases, what is SQL as introduction. Then we will understand what is information models and data models, what are different types of relationships and why we need relationships, how we can map entities to tables. After that, we will have some hands-on examples as well. The second module will cover about the relational model constraints and some of the advanced topics related to the relational model and what are the different data objects, how we can have this constraint in the relational models, why we need constraints. Constraints are nothing but the primary key, foreign keys, and that kind of constraints, and why we need all these constraints. So that we are going to see in the second module. The third module will cover about the different types of SQL statements, which is nothing but the data definition language and data manipulation language. And in this, we will see what are different data definition language, what are the different manipulation language, and in practically as well, with the help of Microsoft SQL Server Studio, where we are going to write some of the SQL queries, and we'll learn to execute the queries as well for different tables based on the these statements. And this is going to be very helpful to get a practical understanding about the SQL statements in MS SQL Server. The fourth model would be advanced DDL and DML statements. So what are the data definition language or manipulation language which we are learning, how we can use in a more advanced terms, so how we can get the data as per our requirement, like using string patterns or ranges or sets, then how we can sort the result sets, how we can group the result sets. And this is, after that, we will have some hands-on example as well. The last module will be covering about the relationship between the different tables, or the what are the different joins which we need, and what are the types of joins, like inner join, left outer join, right outer join, full join, and all those things. So these are the things which we are going to cover. I'm sure this course will be very helpful for you to get started with the SQL and understand relational databases. This is the course where I'm going to cover everything step by step and from the basic as well. So let's get started.